Tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm getting new. Don't let me get in the way. I know you gotta play games.
Hey everybody, it's your girl Denise Black here, and welcome to an episode of Sensual Sweat, where we are going to sweat sexy, feel empowered, and build physical strength, whether it's for you to become a better dancer or improve your overall quality of life. All right, guys, so as you know, we start every class with an affirmation, so let's get into it. Say, I am beautiful. My mind is beautiful. There is no one like me. There is no one who can do what I do. I am the shit. I am whole. I am love. I can receive love. Anyone who comes into my life is additional. That's how I want you to present yourself in this class, and that's how I want you to carry yourself outside of this class. All right, beauties, let's get into this shit. Warm up, you're going to start without your shoes on. If you have on sneakers or your sexy socks, you can keep those on. But if you're doing this routine with heels, you will have those off until you're finished with the warm up, in which you will pause and be able to put your shoes on to continue on with the instruction. here, you're going to go, you're going to start in the sitting position. In the sitting position, you're going to take your hands and you're going to slide them up your body. As you're sliding up your body, you're sticking your booty out and you're coming up here. From here, you're going to step out with the right, put your hands across your body however you want to, and whip your head around here. So you're going to start down, not like that. She's going to say, I got a man, but I want you. I got a man, but I want you. So the way he's going to look from the front here, I've got a man, but I want you. I've got a man, but I want you. Next step, you're going to wind your body in figure eight. One, two, three, four. Okay? When you're winding your body, you're going to start with your hip, raise it up, and make a figure eight. While you're using your hips, you're leading with your hips, okay? If doing the figure eight is uncomfortable, it doesn't make you feel sexy, then just roll your hips for four counts, okay? So we're gonna start here, you're gonna head on. Here, come up, I got a man, but I want you. I got a man, but I want you. It's just new, it's just new. Something, 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 okay? Now, the next step we're going to do is after you wind here, two, three, four, you're going to take your right hand and you're going to bring it across your head. When you bring it across your head, you're going to tilt your head to the side. So you'll go one, two, three, four, head. Here, from here, you're going to press back. Bring your body in, back, drop, okay? So from here, you're going to go hips, 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 head around, in, out, in, drop, all right? So do them in front with the music, and then we'll also do it facing the proper way, which is the back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, and drop. The body and round. The hip is 1, 2, 3, 4, and round. The body. In, out, down, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. The body, round. The body is 1, 2, 3, 4, and round. The hip, in, out, drop, and up. 2, 3, 4, from here, and the drop. From here, you want to come up slow. 2, 3, 4, out, in, you're going to whip your head again, ba. Okay, so we have, from here, we're starting from the hip rolls, hip roll, 1, 2, 3, 4, in, head, in, out, in, drop, up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5. Okay, so let's start from the beginning, facing the back as the routine begins. Sit in it. So you have out, and head. Flick down, pop. From here, you're going to whip your body around, drop down. From the drop down, you're going to sit, spin around, and dive up. From the dive up, you're going to pop your back twice, pop, pop. From the pop, pop here, you're going to bring your left leg to the front, vroom, bah. From here, you're going to push your body up and back. From here, you're going to roll, roll. Take your left hand, place it behind your body. Take your right hand and bring it up. And that's the end. Let's put it together. So we're gonna start from the beginning, facing the back as the choreography begins. 7, 8, and up. The body goes around. The head rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4, and round. The body in, out, and drop, in, up. 2, 3, head, touch, and head. Click down, and pop, and roll. Drop, down, and drop, and out. Pop, pop, and drop, up, open, roll, roll, touch. And you did it. You are a brassy beauty today. So thank you for completing my Doja Cat routine. I hope you enjoyed yourself, and always stay brassy, stay beautiful, feel empowered, feel sexy, and you are always loved. Okay, so for those of you who have your heels, we're getting ready to do the heel version. It's the same choreography, it's just different body placement for your feet when you're going through your movements. All right, then you can do this. You're going to start facing the back. You're facing the back, and you're here. You should engage your core, and your toes should be spread in your heels. From here, you're going to engage, open your body. From here, you're going to step out and bring your head around. From here, you're going to wind your waist, right, left, right, left. From here, you're going to bring your head around. Here, push your body back, in, back, drop. From here, you're going to come up slow, up, 2, 3, 4, 5. Step out, in, bring your head around. From here, you're going to flip up your leg, step, hold, pop. From here, you're gonna whip around, whip. Here, drop down, sit, open, spin on your toes. So your heels shouldn't be on the ground, it should be up on your toes. From here, you're going to semi-dive. So roll your body, come up. From here, you're going to pop, pop. And then from here, you're going to take your left leg. When I'm leaning forward, I'm lifting my fingertips up, and I'm pushing with my palms to bring my knee down, up. From here, you're going to roll here. Roll, roll, full body. Left hand goes back, and right hand comes up the body. Yes? All right, here we go.